So basically what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this old tube, I'm gonna cut it. Just wanna make sure that it's plenty long, but I don't want it to be too long to work with. All right, so now I have my chewed up strip of inner tube. I'm gonna come right over here and I'm actually gonna start right here. Got my Gorilla tape. All right, so put that last zip tie in place and we're good to go. I'm gonna cut these zip ties off, get back on the trail.